Indian Pulitzer Prize-winning photojournalist Danish Siddiqui lost his life in Afghanistan on July 16th. He was killed while covering the fierce fight between the Afghan troops and the Taliban militants in Kandahar. Associated with Reuters news agency, Siddiqui has been lauded for his coverage over the years, but most notably the Delhi riots in 2020, the India-China face-off at Galwan, Kerala floods in 2018, the ongoing farmers' protests on Delhi borders, the shortage of oxygen in hospitals across India during the second wave, and India's overall handling of the coronavirus pandemic.